In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to install Magic Zoom Plus in WebPlus 5. You can also use this video to install Magic Zoom, Magic Thumb, Magic Magnify Plus and Magic Magnify, as the process is the same. If we go to the Magic Zoom Plus page, you'll see we can zoom the image as well as enlarge it. To start the installation, we need to download the demo file and save it to our computer. Extract the files. The files we'll be using are in the Magic Zoom Plus folder. There's the JavaScript file and the CSS file. In the graphics folder, we'll use the buttons one image, the hint GIF and also the loader GIF. Before we add these files to WebPlus, we need to edit the CSS file. At the moment, the images are referenced under the graphics folder, which we need to delete because we'll be adding these images directly to the root in WebPlus. So go through the whole file and delete the graphics folder reference. Once that's done, save your changes. First thing we need to do in WebPlus is add the head code. To do this, right click on your page and select Attach HTML. We'll be pasting the head code here over Master Page Head. Next, go to the Magic Zoom Plus integration page and copy the head code under point 3 of the installation section and then paste the code over the master page head text. We need to delete the Magic Zoom Plus reference because we'll be adding the CSS and JavaScript files directly to the root. When you're finished, close the editor. Next, go to Insert, Web Object, HTML and draw a HTML box. We're going to insert our next bit of code over the body text. Go back to the integration page. This time we'll copy the body code and paste it over the body text in WebPlus. The big reference is for your large image, which will act as the zoom and enlarge effects. The small reference is for the image which will appear on your website. We'll also need to attach the large and small images we've just referenced to the HTML box. I'll just reposition the box. Next, we'll attach the files we need to the root by clicking Site Manager and make sure you're in the File section. You can see the small and large images we've just attached to our HTML are showing. Next, I'll add the button one, hint and loader graphics, the CSS file and the JavaScript file. Now if we preview our page, you can see Magic Zoom Plus is working. We have the zoom and the enlarge effect. Now Magic Zoom Plus is installed, I'm going to make a couple of changes. First I'll change the zoom size and then change the background colour of my enlarged image. Go back to the integration page and scroll down to number 2, zoom size, and copy the rel attribute zoom width, zoom height. Then if we go back to the HTML box, I'll paste it after the class code in my HTML. I'm using 400 pixels for each size, but you can use any size you want. Next, go back to the integration page and select number 15, background, from the list of anchor links. As we've just added a rel attribute, I'm just going to copy the code starting from background. I'll enter a semicolon after 400 pixels and paste my background code after it. And change the colour reference to red. You can use any colour you want. Now when I preview my page, you'll see the zoom area is larger and my enlarged background is now red. For ideas on how to display your images, go to our examples page. All the HTML code you'll need is on the integration page. There's so many customizations you can make. Try them all and see what suits your website. At the top of each page on our website, there's a contact us link. So if you have any questions about Magic Zoom Plus or any of our other tools, just get in touch. If we're not online when you send your message through, we'll get back to you the very next day. And that brings us to the end of this tutorial. Thanks for watching.